And now we go live here on BBC Two, keeping you up to date with news and current affairs with the team from Victoria, Derbyshire.